Hello everybody and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. In the last episode, we finished up Prankster's Paradise, we defeated the Chill Lobster, we found Pinocchio, followed him as Sora to the Chill Lobster, and then we found the Chill Lobster inside of Monstro, who ate the lobster. How is this a game? Anyways, this episode, there's really not much else we can do aside from going backwards to Traverse Town. So let's go ahead and drop and go in. Drop results, blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares. Whoa, wait. Block head on attacks the square to slow down the drop gauge. Ooh. Oh, I don't have enough either way. Oh, well. I guess visit this world?
Traverse Town? Why am I back? Joshua.
Nice of you to join us.
What happened?
Trouble happened. I was hoping one of you could help.
When did Sora get here?
Bravo, Riku. Why can't he be this quick on the uptake?
Yeah, well, Sora's a little...
Now, let's get down to the problem. We've got a nasty Dream Eater on our hands. It keeps jumping between worlds. Not only that, it knows how to summon creatures like it. Pretty powerful ones, too. The others are on a mission to stop it, but they need help.
The others? You mean Shiki and her friends?
That's right. They all found their game partners, and Shiki is over fighting in the other Traverse Town. In fact, Sora is helping them out.
Good to hear. So what can I do?
Actually, the Dream Eater just reappeared in the Fountain Plaza. I sent Beat and his partner to face it.
I'm on it.
Riku, there's something else you need to know.
Hmm?
These two Traverse Towns separated by the portal. I was under the impression they were parallel worlds, but it looks like I was wrong.
Wrong how?
That's where it gets tricky. After you and Sora left, Shiki crossed the portal to join her game partner. Did you notice players have a mission timer inscribed on their hands? Well, when she got to the other side, Shiki had more time left on her clock than her partner. And when Beat's partner crossed over from the other side, she had less time left.
So time flows differently here and there? So what? That's true of any two worlds. Their homeworld would be running on a different time axis too.
Yes, I understand that. But if these Traverse Towns were parallel worlds, and time would flow the same in both. But it doesn't. Ergo, they are not parallel worlds.
You mean there's a past and a future?
No. Impossible. The worlds are clearly separate. It's not just time that sets them apart. As you yourself noted, every world flows at its own pace, which tells me that for all their similarities, these are two distinct worlds.
Distinct worlds?
Yes. But this is all conjecture. It's like the same world imagined by two people. What does that tell you? That we're in...
the dream.
Yes. Bravo again, Riku. In which case, none of this may matter one bit to me or my friends. But to you and Sora, I think it might be a vital clue.
Right. Thanks. So you need me in the plaza?
Wow. I'm running out of bravos.
Be right back.
Well, I mean, that also would make sense as to why the drop gauges react to different times. Wait, this is the way to the plaza, right? Either way. Oh, right, I forgot I could do those things. I'm trying to just see what happens. I forget. Oh, okay, so I can throw them. Cool. Each world has a different gimmick, and I like that. Okay. Thankfully, we're not underleveled enough to have them be a bother. So I think we should be fine fighting the new guy. That being said, let's check out the Keyblades. Ooh. Oh, it does give me a little bit of a boost in strength, but I think I'll keep the dual disc. Sorry, gotta go to the plaza. BRB. Make it this way, right? Yes. Go this way. Speed through there. Ah, gonna try and bounce off. Wait, frog. Is that a unicorn? When did we get unicorns? I want a unicorn. Nah, I don't want a unicorn anymore. Seems kind of boring. I'm probably gonna get a lot of hate because of that. Me killing that unicorn. Oh well. I did say I'd kill every frog. I don't see a frog with any of you. Consider yourselves lucky. Alright, we're in the plaza now.
You're done.
But I found frogs, and the frog shall die. No frog shall be safe. So go over here. Hit the barrels. Oh, boxes. Oh. Thought that was an opening. But hey, treasure chest. Sweet. Let's go. What is that? Oh, an elephant. Not about you. Ow. You know what? I may give Sora the unicorn now that I think about it. It would fit him. I don't know why. Alright, let's go.
Beat!
About time, yo!
Beat, what happened to your Dream Eaters?
Don't need them when I've got my game partner. And I don't need you!
Aw, here we go again. 5 seconds ago, it was, where's Riku? And now the act?
Whoa! Don't tell him that!
It's so nice to meet you. I'm Rhyme. Riku, right? Sorry, my partner's acting like a doofus.
I am not! You always gotta go around and garnish my reputation!
Since when? You burned that bridge all by yourself. Nobody raises his reputation by lowering others.
Yo, Riku! You gonna sit there and let her get in my grill?
Sorry, it's just... You two are cut from the same cloth.
I ain't made of cloth.
Beat looks and talks like a punk, but there's a heart of gold in there somewhere.
Yeah. He's come through for me, so I know what you mean.
There! See? I'm a... Rhyme! You didn't just call me a punk again!
Huh?
All right, now we ruffled its feathers. Ready to do this?
Yeah! Me and Rhyme will handle things here.
You go after that thing.
Right.
I mean, to be fair, who likes getting ignored? Don't let the nightmare get away. Okay, where'd you go? Ooh, save point. Probably a good idea to do so. So, save right here. Just to be on the safe side. Okay. Let's go!
Huh.
quantity versus quality, huh?
Take out the Dream Eaters. So, what is this, the running of the bulls?
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Take this.
This is gonna be fun. On the plus side, this is gonna level me up. That's all I care about. I would use my transformed full form. Oh no, 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 no. Ow. Why? Why do you do this? Sweet, we leveled up.
Take this.
Slide into you. Slide into you.
Take this.
And chuck you. Okay, who's next?
Take this. Yeah, yeah, ha.
Oh, you get back here and take this. So far, so good. My headphones gonna fall off there. Nice! Two levels. Sarah Terror recipe. A list of the materials needed to create a Sarah Terror.
Riku, the third district. We're going to pin it between both worlds.
Got it.
Should I be impressed that he can do that? Chase and I went to the third district. Okay. And down we go. Or, you know, just abruptly halt right there. So the third district should be over here. Whoa, that door's closed. Can we break it? No. So yeah, we're gonna have to take a long way. Excuse me. Pardon me. Come through. None of you. I care for none of you.
Yeah.
We. Over here. Take a right. And right into the third district.
I got you now. This is my street, yo.
You gotta play by the rules.
Oh, no!
Hey!
Sora, you got this.
This is so tired, yo. Every time we chase him down.
I know. But we've got an ally on the other side. Don't worry.
Yeah, well, I still don't like it.
You know, you are such a good listener, Beat. You're like a sponge, really.
Me? I'm not a sponge. I'm just me.
You mean Daisuke Nojo Bito.
Hey! Don't use my full name!
That's a weird name.
Hey!
Well, it's time to go.
Hey, Riku. Thanks.
Yeah, stay cool. We'll catch up with you soon.
Mm-hmm. Say hi to Sora.
Sure.
Riku, remember what I say. Be careful. If this really is a dream, it's going to lie to you. To try and make you think it's real.
I got it.
What? I don't got it.
You and Sora would break your heads on this one.
What?
Knockout punch. A keyblade that lands fewer critical hits but compensates with a strength and with a strength boost and more frequent reality shifts. So the same as the Raging Wave? Unlock Flick Rush Yummy Cup. Either way, Part one, done. Time to drop in. Okay. Affinity gauge. Eh, doesn't matter. Yes, let's go. Alright. We should have probably dropped in with Sora first.
Huh? I'm back in Traverse Town.
Why, hello down there, Sora. I've been waiting.
You do know you can wait on the ground, right? Come down so we can talk.
Now?
Now? What do you mean, now? You're the one who said you were waiting.
You know, you're turning more into Neku every day. But listen, I'm glad you two showed up because...
You two? Does that mean Riku's here?
Yes, but you and he are still a world apart. He didn't seem especially worried, though. He knows he'll find you.
Yeah.
Just look at Neku. He and the others all found their game partners.
Oh, they're back home safe now?
Remember what I told you. Their existence is on the line. And the Reapers are dead set on erasing them for good. But they found refuge in this world. And luckily, each other too.
Reapers?
Right. If Neku and the others want to get back to where they came from, they need to win the Reapers' game. It's like a series of missions. Those are the rules of their home ground. Except, this time, the mission is a tough one. They're pitted against a Dream Eater that can summon 100 more like it. So, I was sort of hoping you and Riku could help us out. You have your Keyblades, and with those, we might still have a chance.
Well, I'm glad he's here with me.
If he is. Riku's on one side of the portal, and you're on the other. He might be by your side, he might be a million miles away. You can't measure the distance in time or space. Even without the wall between you, it's hard to say.
Don't worry. He's with me. Even when it might seem like he's not.
Then you two are lucky.
You and your friend are lucky too, Joshua.
I appreciate you saying that with conviction, even though you have no idea what you're talking about.
Hey!
Anyway, Neku and his partner are pinned down in the Fountain Plaza. I can count on you, right?
Always.
Always the Fountain Plaza. Wait. Bye, Mr. Derp. Okay. So, let's see you then. The Ferris Gear, a keyblade that triggers fewer reality shifts, but compensates with an extra boost in strength and magic. Yeah, no, I'm sticking with the dual disc on Sora as well. I haven't checked the command decks. Ooh, we have an extra slot. So let's add... Wait. There's a quick blitz. Spark dive. Wait. Quick blitz. Fire windmill. Or no. Yeah, okay. Spark dive. Fire windmill. Sliding dash. Strike raid. Potion. No, wait. Cure, then potion. Yeah. That looks better. Okay. And Riku, even though we already finished him, we're gonna do a bit virtually the same thing. No. So, Spark Dive. Blizzard Edge. Sliding Dash. Strike Raid. Collision Magnet. Nah. Cure. And then potion. I need to buy more potions. Okay. That being said, let's go.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. See, these guys are a piece of cake. I'm happy about this. Yeah. Though I really wish we could have fought that one thing. That one nightmare. That would have been fun. I'm just curious to see what strength he has. Because these guys we've already seen. We know they're what they do, everything about that. I'm just curious to see how strong he is. Oh, Moogle. So first things first, where are you? Ah, there you are. Let's buy some potions. Whoa, too much. All of this should do. There we go. Okay. So elephants.
Come on.
Okay, while we're here, I have something else that I need to do. So, if you've noticed, Riku has, I can't remember the exact name of it, but that crescent attack that basically can dash and just hit back. Ow. What is that? Ow. Hey. Can you not? Ow. Ow. There we go. So, really? You're here too? You deserve that. Oh, so Mr. Durkin turned invisible. Okay. That we found in that big treasure chest in the City of the Bells. Oh, my. So this is what we're going to do now. We're going to run into you guys. Okay. Now, you know what? No, you get to die. Where are you? He disappeared. That being said... There you are. Let me see if this is it. Balloon. Not what I thought it was. Maybe did I get it after? I don't know. Either way, apparently Sora gets a similar ability.
Yeah.
And I must find it. Regardless, I guess we'll figure that out later.
Starting to wear me down. Can we get a timeout?
What? Miss me?
Sora?
I'll take it from here.
No. I don't need your help.
Of course you do. Where are your Dream Eaters? How else can you fight?
I don't need them anymore.
Oh, right. Your partner. Well, don't you want to make it out of the game? Who's going to help her if you get hurt?
Okay, you win. I'll let you do the sweating.
I like how they keep pawning stuff on us. Like, they could help. They could do something. Ow. Can you not?
Back off.
Hey, ow. Hey, find it.
Hey, hey, yeah.
Ow.
Hey,
ow.
Hey,
bad pony.
Hey, hey,
oh, look, a frog.
Yeah.
Guess who gets to die?
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Ha. Yeah, yeah, ha.
I knew I saw your partner. No, not you. I have no quarrels with you right now. Get over here. So you're dead. Ow. So, this is interesting. Fine then. That'll do fine. Really, it doesn't even stun them. I figured it'd be doing a lot more than that. Mr. Derp, stop turning invisible and actually do something. Ow. Just to be on the safe side. There we go. Ow. Okay. Get along, little doggy. Did I say loggy or doggy? I don't know. I don't care. Let's go. Dead. Obtained sliding sidewinder. Oh, there it is.
He got away.
Sora.
So you must be Neku's partner.
Yeah, I'm Shiki. Nice to meet you. Neku told me all about you.
Cool. But you should have seen him. He looked everywhere for you.
Hey, Sora, stop talking.
What? Why? You said you need her. That's a good thing.
That's sweet, Neku.
I need you to stop annoying me.
Mm-hmm. Well, I still think it's sweet. It's nice to be needed.
I'm sorry, is this a bad time? Because that Dream Eater we're after has retreated to the other imagining of this world.
Other imagining? You mean where Riku is?
Yes. He and our other friends will do what they can, but we'll just run ourselves in circles at this rate. We need to trap that thing in one place, and then we can finish it.
Trap it where?
The Third District.
Okay.
Joshua.
Yes, Neku?
Tell me, are we really gonna make it home?
But Neku, I thought you couldn't afford to lose. Give up on yourself, and you give up on the world.
Right. So I'll see you there?
Me?
Yeah. You're my friend. It's your home, too.
Maybe it's you that's turning into Sora.
Huh?
Thanks.
Ambush the Nightmare in the Third District. Let's go! Don't care for none of you, but I just want to see what level I'm at. Because Riku leveled up two levels. Ow. 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 Come on. There we go, level 19. Alright. So I'm a little uneven, but it'll do. Kill that thing. Kill this. Here's the post office. Oh right, we have to go in here. Forget. Oh, nope. Get over here. Okay, cool. Save point. Let's save here. And also, let's go ahead and add that on. No. Oh. It's under Counter Rush. What would it be under? Yeah. Okay. Okay, so it installs up for both. So just out of curiosity, what does it look like? Ooh, cool. Okay, now time to go up. It's like I'm in an old school Mario game. Wait, what are we talking about? We can just do this. See, I feel like this is a lot faster. Okay. Nope, I missed. I made it. Nope. I fell. Okay, maybe it's not that much faster, but still. Oh, my drop cage is going fast. But I feel like we can do this. We just have to figure out where we have to go. And when in doubt, always go up. Okay, there we go. I feel like... Nope. Nailed it. Okay, good. We're in the right place. Now we go up. I am so glad I didn't take damage on that. Third District. Perfect.
Got it, Riku!
It's working. He pulled through for us.
We'll handle things here. You take care of the boss.
Will do.
I'm having Vietnam flashbacks. But is it gonna be the same as okay, maybe it will be the same as last time. Nope. Okay, nope, no, okay, there's no place to hide. Okay, come on. Grab, ow, ow. Quick blitz. We got more attacks now. So we can do this. I believe in us. We're on the last bar of health. Come on. I'm not going to lose to you this time around. I will win. He's gone. There you are. Wait, what? Whoa. Really? I have to fight all these things again? Oh, my drop gauge isn't full enough for this. Oh man. Mr. Derp, a little help, please. Okay. Oh, Mr. Derp's on fire. Mr. Derp is on fire. Mr. Derp, heal me! Heal me! Oh, no, this isn't good. Oh, thank you. Mr. Derp, your one and only job is to heal. Ow, 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 ow. Mr. Derp, you're not doing your job. Okay, this isn't good. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Nope. Mr. Derp, please help. What's left to do? Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. There's too much going on. I lost track of Sora a while back. Ow. Ow. Oh, I'm out of potions. I'm out of everything. Okay, thank you, Mr. Derp. Come on. Wait. I don't have that? Come on. Come on, Mr. Derp. Don't think he can hurt us on this. Should be just enough. Yes. Oh, this isn't good. My drop gauge is nowhere near full enough for this. Oh, come on, we just fought you. Let's hope this does a lot of damage. It did nothing. Okay, come on. On the plus side, it's not the one we fought, it's the one Riku fought. On the downside, it still packs a punch. Oh no. Oh no. Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp, it hurt! Mr. Derp! Mr. Derp, do something! Mr. Derp, I believe in you, but you have to believe in me too, please! It'll do! Ow, okay, that hurt. Ow. Mr. Derp, we need to do something soon. Oh, Mr. Derp, I just fell into that. I apologize. As long as we stay in midair during that attack, we'll be fine. Okay, come on. We can cure now. Quick blitz. Fire windmill! Ow, ow. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. Okay, no. No. Nope. We got this, come on. Quick blitz. Spark dive. Fry windmill. Sliding dash. Strike raid. Oh no. I'm at cure. Got him. Oh, we got him.
Not again.
Hey, Josh, where'd it go?
Somewhere else. Out of Traverse Town and out of my reach. We'll just have to let it go.
Great.
So we failed the mission?
I'll go after it.
What?
Come on. I'm not an actual player. Can't I bend the rules?
Well, I guess the rules of the world don't apply if your hearts are connected. Right, Sora? That's how you roll.
Right. Then it's settled.
Sora. Thanks. It wasn't easy. You made it easier.
Yeah.
Wow, Neku. You've changed.
Huh? You think?
Yeah. You're less dorky.
What?
Once you find your friend, Sora, you should come hang out in our town.
Definitely. See you in Shibuya.
Sure. It's a deal.
Anything I should pass on to Riku?
Nah. I'll see him soon.
Knockout Punch, a keyblade that lands fewer critical hits but compensates with a strength boost and more frequent reality shifts.
You big thug!
Thug works for me. We all got a role to play, right? gosh, at least he's honest in a dishonest way.
Silence! No underling of mine shall be insulted so. I have great plans for dear Pete and for all the worlds, once I have taken them for my own.
Then I've got bad news for you. That day's never gonna come.
Perhaps you should take a few moments to reconsider. Or does the Queen's life mean nothing to you at all?
Mickey! Don't you listen to her! You can't let Maleficent have her way!
No! Minnie! All right, Maleficent. Tell us what you want.
Let me see. Shall I begin with this world? I much preferred it in its darker, more ominous permutation.
You said it! This place needs some lights out time!
You're lying, Maleficent. Not even you would go through this much trouble just for that. What is it you're really after?
Very perceptive. I presume you are familiar with Xehanort, the man who led me to discover worlds outside of my own.
You know him?
As do you, I see. Yes, he shared everything with me. How to go about winning a heart over to the darkness. And, most gloriously, about the seven hearts of pure light. The ones that would grant me the power I need to conquer all worlds. However, the worlds were too complex. Too much for even me to contain. It seemed I had miscalculated. Then it came to me. Of course, I could go about conquering other worlds in my own manner. You do have the data for all the worlds, do you not? And now you will hand it over to me.
What do you mean?
Don't you bozos pretend you don't remember. Me and Maleficent was trapped inside it. Now cough it up!
Why do you want the data?
I'm afraid that is no concern of yours.
Wouldn't want a royal Minnie Mouse in us to get a boo-boo now, would we?
I see you have failed to recognize the futility of your situation. Very well. Face your doom!
Oh, Mickey!
Minnie! Maleficent, you lose!
Say, m'lady, I think the pipsqueak's right. We better hit the road.
I now know that what I seek lies within these walls. Trust that I will eliminate you in good time.
Hey, wait for me, Maleficent! Wait!
You used the darkness to get here? That was reckless. But gosh, I didn't expect you to save us. Axel.
Axel didn't. My name is Lee. Got it memorized?
Glossary, Seven Princesses. A glossary entry that discusses the Seven Princesses. Chronicle, Recoded. And with that, Traverse Town is done once more. So, if we look ahead a little bit further, we will see that now we have the country of the Musketeers. That's going to be interesting. And the Symphony of Sorcery, which I believe that's actually Fantasia. And I am down for either planet world. Ah, there's so much to say, but I don't know where to begin. But at the same time, I hate to say it, but this is where we're going to have to end it off. And I don't even know how to end this off right now. I'm gushing. We went back to Traverse Town. We defeated a nightmare on both worlds. We discovered a little bit more story as to what's going on aside from Sora and Riku. And now we're going to go to two new worlds that we've yet to see. That being said, my name is Super Mario 208, and I will see you all in the next episode.